Ooh, feels like a pretty good size one. We'll see what this guy is. He feels really nice. You know, walleye fishermen generally focus on finesse techniques. Right now, David and I are gonna look at power fishing for walleyes. And you know, walleyes are like any other fish. At certain times, they're really an aggressive predator. And what we're gonna do is look at the aggressive end of walleye fishing. This is a nice one. There, that's a nice one, David. Boy, she just lunched it. Oh, come here. Ooh, David, it's a good one here. Come here, buddy. Look at this guy here. Boy, she just lunched that bait. There we go, beautiful fish. Here, bring him aboard, David. There you go. Boy, that's a nice starter fish. Look at that guy. Come here, buddy. Boy, she's a chunky one. Come here. There we go, look at that guy there. Nice fat fish. And what we're gonna be looking at, we're spinner fishing, but you know, a lot of people spinner fish, they use them on deeper water structure fishing. And right now what we're gonna do is fish over weed beds with spinners. And it's a real interesting technique that can be really highly effective at different times throughout the course of a season. We'll get her back in the water, see if we can get some more. Come here, buddy. Back to the depths.
You know, bass fishermen often use the term power fishing for their spinner baiting or their crank baiting, where they're doing lots of fan casting to work through the shallows and cover the water to find pods of active fish. We're doing the same thing basically in principle for walleyes here. Very large structure where a lot of it is the same, and we just flat out have to cover a lot of water in order to find the fish. And also by using spinners, we're using the combination of the flash and the vibration and speed to trigger strikes when we go by. So it's a combination of locating and triggering all in one.
Right there. Ooh. Yeah. We're gonna mark those boys. There's such a pack of them there. We may have to make another whirl past those guys if we don't get them on this pass. Slow down enough. There's another one, David. It feels like a pretty good one. Moving along at a pretty good crack here, huh?
Got one, David. Yep, got one.
Now you're talking. Looks like another good one. These are nice sized fish in here. There you go, look at that guy there. That's a beautiful walleye right there.
Weeds host tremendous populations of forage fish that in turn attract walleyes, including at times the biggest fish in the system. Inexperienced anglers frequently believe that expansive weed beds are the same throughout, and that locating fish is much like finding proverbial needles in acres of look-alike haystack. Most of the time, however, weed beds vary in depth and thickness and have open lanes, pockets, and edges where active walleyes prowl in search of food. Your job is to find these areas and convince the walleyes using them to bite. Now, adding to your challenge, common walleye presentations like jigs and live bait rigs tend to produce more snags than bites, while slow finesse presentations like slip bobbers limit your search capabilities. So what's an angler to do? Given the circumstances, it's far better to use a trolling system that incorporates efficient coverage without sacrificing walleye appeal and response. The good news is, spinners provide everything you need at trolling speeds of about 1 mile per hour and are ideal for weed trolling success.
Size? There you go.
Okay, he's a good one.
There you go, come here, buddy. Look at that, there's another nice one. Whoa, look at that guy there, that's a gorgeous walleye
that's
there.
A beautiful walleye.
Ooh, get the smell. Oh, you got it out of there,
yep,
there
we
you
got
go.
It. We got it. Yep. There's another nice walleye with a power fishing approach. You know, while we're fishing over the tops of the weeds today, there's a variety of riggings that you can use to catch fish like these throughout the course of the season.
Hey, for more detailed information or to purchase any products you've seen on this show, go to lindermedia.com. And thanks for watching.